Hey, we have a message from Seamus Moore.
Yeah, speaking of him, yeah.
Can we play this out, Neil? Have you got this?
Yeah.
This is the man who with famous songs like The Big Bamboo, My Little Honda 50.
The Transit Van.
Seamus Moore here, the JCB man.
What is me? A humdinger, lad.
An old furlong from Wexford.
You heard it from Seamus Moore, lads. It's going to be a humdinger.
He's going to drink some fucking stuff. We're going to have to put Seamus Moore on early because he's going to be pissed as a fart.
Yeah, a drip.
We've been talking to people who booked him for gigs before and said, he's lively. Yeah. Get him on early.
Yeah, Pints in the field. It's going to be a humdinger, as the boys would say. Looking forward to it.
How's it going, folks? My name is Sean O'Regan. I am from Roscarbery, West Cork. I'm here at the Two Johnnies Pints in the Field in St. Anne's Park in Dublin. I'm here with the legendary, the JCB man, Seamus Moore. We're on stage at 20 past 6. It's going to be some crack.
Huh? My goodness, huh? I was up all night doing it. Yep.
76 years plus VAT. To get here this today.
Oh, we got there though.
We got there.
Brilliant, amazing.
Yeah, have a look at this. Come around here, look.
Ah, well, I'm from Kilkenny, but I live in London. But I was born in the Rotunda, lived in Cornmarket. The cobblestone, like Coronation Street. St. Anne's Park, we're here in Raheny, Dublin, for the Two Johnnies.
I've met Seamus Moore. He's stunned. He's like a rabbit in the headlights.
Seamus
I met
Moore.
Him outside and he just went, Shiz. Shiz. Shiz, I can't believe it. I said, Seamus, neither can I. I met a fella with him and he's like, Shiz, Spice. Do you do this the whole time? Well, this is only the second edition of Pints in the
Yeah,
Field.
Once a year.
But they're buzzing. Everyone's
tell
buzzing.
The people about Seamus Moore's crew t-shirts.
So Seamus Moore has a couple of guys with him. I think they're playing the band with him, or there's hype men or
they're
something.
They're fucking drinking buddies, though.
They're
I'm not sure
buddies.
What
I don't know what to do, but
I wouldn't cross them anyway.
They're here anyway, and they've got gilets on. But one of them took the gilet on, and they had a Seamus Moore t-shirt, JCB logo on it. And on the back, they had Pints in the Park. Now, of course, we are here in St. Anne's Park at Pints in a
field.
So they've got that one wrong. Yeah. Now, Seamus Moore did call it Pints in the Park when we asked him for a video.
He did.
To promote it. So yes. I think they may have made a mistake on that one. A
couple of mistakes. But
nonetheless,
it's all good crack.
Heard the sound check. He sounds good. He's ready to rock.
He's in good fettle, isn't
he? Yeah, he's in great fettle. He's in great fettle.
Thanks a lot, Ken.
Keep it going.
Give me that little bit of a
She's nifty. She'll do all the young and the day.
Let's go home now. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we love the cameras around here. So, if you see yourself up on the screen, right? We're two kind of scissors. One was a dance cam.
Seamus, how was that feeling performing on stage at Pints in a Field?
Well, just brilliant. 20,000 people. I'm making all this shopping. I'm trying to get everything for the last 2 hours. I failed to get to the bar. It's tremendous. It's great. I just changed my life.
You're the only man not having a pint of Pints.
I can't get to the bar to have a pint. That's why, because I'm signing, I'm getting in for photographs all the time. Yeah, but that's why I'm not. But I'll be drinking pints of that, you know, very shortly as soon as this is finished.
Wait, are you being mobbed now, Shane? Is everybody asking you for photos, thousands, autographs?
Absolutely, absolutely. I understand, like, it's great.
And Lizzie Murdy told me you're 75 in 2 weeks, is that correct?
I'm 21 plus that.
Come here. What did you make of the audience there?
Absolutely brilliant. It was something else. Yeah. They wanted an encore, but I was told you for some, and I should have done another one, but they wanted to show them for more, so that's good.
That's good. Always leave them wanting more, Shane.
All of them wanting more, yeah.
Come here, would you be up for a duet with the two Johnnies at some stage on their next album?
Absolutely, yeah.
Well, any ideas of song? Would you do one of their songs, or would you write a song with them?
One of theirs, whatever, yeah.
Singing, this is the life, and you wake up in the morning, and you're happy twice the size. Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna sleep tonight?
Well, this is Seamus Moore here, the JCB man. I'm here in at the Pints in the Field, picking up me van after yesterday. Was at the after party last night with the two Johnnies and James Hayes, and I'd like to thank you all, lads, very much for having me as part of your show. Really did enjoy it, and it really was a humdinger, that's all I can say. Fair play to you guys.